All right, Bob, so we are clearing that forecast up a little bit, and that temperature is
going up.
Weekend's
looking pretty good.
Yeah, about the only fly in the ointment, it's not much of a fly, it's just cooler and breezy for tomorrow. Other than that, a warming trend kicking in.
Looks good by next week.
Hey, Indy 500 is coming up for the big Memorial Day weekend. It's on Sunday, and I was just looking at the local TV weather guy's website. They are calling for maybe a rain delay, about a 40% chance of some showers for the Indy 500. Mostly cloudy, a possible thunderstorm delay. So keep that in mind. And of course, we were talking about the Memorial Day holiday weekend. Here's the forecast for Memorial Day for Boise, 74 and partly cloudy skies. Here's our weather headlines. Nice for today, cooler and breezy on Friday and warming up next week. And here's a look at Doppler radar. Looks pretty devoid of any precip across southern Idaho. And here is our future radar view. And as we move through the time steps, warmest part of the day, again, same old pattern. We'll start to see some showers and some thunderstorms develop. But this time, they're going to be well to the east of Boise. At best, maybe Owyhee County. But I'm going with mostly sunny skies later in the day after, for the most part, a sunny day much of the day. Right now in Boise, we have 47 degrees. Winds are calm. And for this Thursday, May the 26th, we're forecasting a high of 74, pretty close to normal, which is 75, and the record in the upper 90s. Won't be long before we start seeing some triple digits for records. Here's our satellite radar map. A few clouds across northern Idaho, a little bit of precip in extreme northern Idaho. Other than that, that is about it. We've got a weak low pressure system and a low pressure trough over us. It'll mean a few afternoon showers for our mountain locations right there, but down here in the valley after a sunny day, much of the day, might see a few more clouds, but still mostly sunny skies later in the day. Here's our futurecast computer model. Again, warmest part of the day, 5 o'clock, some showers developing over our central mountains. That kind of aligns well with our future radar view. Then after that, Friday looking pretty much cloud free, and Saturday pretty much cloud free. And a nice little warming trend for today. Our showers confined to our mountains, well to the north and well to the east. Boise looks pretty dry, and we might see a little bit of a breeze later on today, especially right around 5, 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, and then dying down with a setting sun, and then some breezy conditions a little farther to the east. The strongest winds and the breezy conditions a little bit more widespread for Friday, but dying down with a setting sun, and Saturday and Sunday pretty much no wind. Partly cloudy skies, some isolated rain, some thunderstorms this afternoon for Twin Falls, otherwise partly cloudy. Mostly sunny at the start, then some scattered rain and even some high elevation snow. An isolated thunderstorm not out of the question. Starting off sunny for McCall, turning partly cloudy with some scattered rain and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Sunny for the western end of the valley, daytime highs in the lower to upper 70s. And mid-70s for Canyon County, mid-70s for Boise as well, with sunny skies. And then cooler and breezy for tomorrow, but we hang on to the sunshine as a weak cold front moves through. Might mean some scattered showers for our mountains, though. And then a warming trend kicks in as we head through the Memorial Day holiday. And by Tuesday, upper 70s, mid-80s by Wednesday. Long-term computer models have Thursday, maybe even in the 90s. That's a look at weather.